why not let me try living without cash for some time. I decided to travel to Singapore. I decided not to carry cash. I was there for 6-7 days and I could manage it perfectly well. Living in Singapore without cash is an easy thing to do, but will you be in a position to do it in India? My maid, she said, I live just 200 meters from this ATM, but it took me 27 years to come to this ATM. It enables those fintechs who are out there in terms of creating those solutions for the last mile. Before you create a fintech solution, a tech-led solution, going out to a VC asking for funding and everything else, have you gone to your customer and talked to your customer? If you have not, then you are starting with a failure.